Hi friend, this is Mandeep and you are watching High Technology TV. In this video, I will show you how to install SAP HANA Cockpit on SUSE Linux with GUI. Okay, so first of all, okay, this is our file which we are going to use to install SAP HANA Cockpit with GUI. So install that, we have to execute this command hdblcmgui.sh, hit enter, and it will open up SAP HANA lifecycle management. Okay, so here we are going to install a new SAP HANA cockpit system. So check this and click on next. So this is our local host name, that is HANA. This is our installation path and this is our SAP HANA system ID. This is for our cockpit admin ID. This is our instance number 96. Click next. Here we have to provide the master password. Again, we have to confirm it. Now click on next. Now this is the summary, that installation path is this, local host name is this, SAP HANA system ID is S4C, instance number is 9496, and this is the location of data volume and this is the location of log volume. ID of user group is 79 SAPSYS and XX advanced admin user is cockpit_admin. So now click on install. It is going to take around 30 to 40 minutes to install SAP HANA Cockpit. So I am fast forwarding the video.
Oh.
Welcome back, friends. As you can see that SAP HANA cockpit system is installed successfully, and we can launch SAP HANA cockpit by clicking on this URL, and we can open cockpit manager by this link. Okay, so click on this. Okay, friend, as you can see that login screen is open. So by this way we are able to install our SAP HANA cockpit. Thank you, friend. Have a nice day. For more videos like this, please like, share and subscribe my channel.